SEMA's best engineered product just got bigger and better. Holley's large 12.3-inch Pro Dash allows you to monitor engine parameters at a glance and custom tune with your fingertips. There's even a virtual switch panel to control your accessories. The Pro Dash is a must-have for any Holley EFI system. Holley EFI's Pro Dash is a full-color touchscreen, just like your smartphone, making it even easier to use. Crisp 1280 by 480 resolution and features like manual and auto brightening ensure that your information stays visible, no matter what the driving conditions include. The Pro Dash's black, powder-coated aluminum housing is weather-resistant and can take some severe abuse. It's perfect for use in everything from an Ultra 4 racer to your show car. Multiple mounting options ensure that your Pro Dash will be secure and visible no matter what you might be installing it in. And a full-scale mounting template helps speed up the installation and prevents costly mistakes. The Holley EFI Pro Dash comes pre-configured with 10 gauge screens that can be programmed and are fully customizable to your personal preferences using any of our 16 background skins, or you can import your own custom layout. The gauge and indicator screens can be customized to display any of the 238 monitorable values, such as TPS, RPM, boost, or any other parameter that you may want to keep tabs on. If you're serious about racing, set up multiple screens so you can switch back and forth between tune, warm-up, race, or driving layouts as needed. Activating the user-defined channel alarms and warning lights can alert you to potential problems while you keep your eyes on the road, protecting your investment and preventing catastrophic damage before it's too late. Holley's Pro Dash features an easy-to-use virtual switch panel that eliminates the need for dash-mounted switches. A progressive shift light and multi-configuration light bar can be added to the gauge screens to help you keep tabs on engine RPMs. The Pro Dash's included GPS module provides satellite accuracy and puts the convenience of a speedometer and odometer in any vehicle, whether you're on land or water. CAN bus technology makes connecting to any of our EFI systems as simple as plug and play. Use of the included adapter harness may be necessary for compatibility with some older EFI harnesses. Additional CAN bus extensions are available separately from our website. The included 34-pin wiring harness contains power, ground, and CAN bus connections. The user can then add wiring to utilize a multitude of inputs and outputs. Two dedicated speed inputs let you monitor engine RPMs and driveshaft speed, or any other speed input. There are four switch ground inputs, as well as four switch ground outputs for controlling your accessories. And 13 multi-configurable inputs allow you to connect to many Holley pressure and temperature sensors, as well as allowing the ability to input a calibration from just about any sensor. To utilize all the inputs and outputs your dash has to offer, simply add wires to any unused ports in the main wiring harness. Since the Pro Dash utilizes Tyco pins, just like our HP and Dominator ECUs do, you can reuse any terminals and wires that you may have left over from one of the kits, or purchase them individually. You're in full control and have the ability to play back any of your EFI data logs instantly, right from the convenient touchscreen. Use the external USB port to download and save important data logs to the included USB memory stick, or expand the internal memory with the use of a micro SD card. Our quick start instruction guide and full-scale mounting template help you get up and going quick, and we even include a microfiber cleaning cloth. As always, you'll get Holley's unsurpassed tech support and free software upgrades directly from the Holley website. Holley's 12.3-inch Pro Dash puts the power of your EFI system right at your fingertips. Thanks for watching. To learn more about the Pro Dash or any of our other gauge monitoring systems, visit our website at holley.com.